This Thanksgiving, I'm grateful to be a newlywed. My wife and I are gonna be spending our Thanksgiving with my family as I traditionally do every year. My grandma cooks. She always says it has no flavor, but it's always perfect.
Happy Thanksgiving from 6 News.